This young man here shared with me that 8 months ago, he woke up and discovered that he had pain in his spine. And as a result of that, he couldn't lift up his left hand. He couldn't lift up his left leg. He was practically limping to church. But while God's servant was ministering, he can now lift up his left hand. He can walk freely. The Lord has healed him.